19 seasons in the National Hockey League, more than 1,200 games for Zach Parise. The shot comes in on goal. Georgiev left the rebound, had to make a couple of more saves, and Perron scores! Didn't look like much, but Georgiev couldn't handle it, and Perron puts the Red Wings ahead 2-1.
All alone for not just one whack, two whacks, three. After the faceoff was won, but there's nobody there, Jennifer.
There's nobody, and Jones tries to cover Kopp on the one side, and that's what allows Perron to be so wide open. As you said, there's one, another one, all kinds of time.
That second one there, I didn't realize that he curled and dragged that third one here.